The 16th of July 2018, Ted Robbins and Lynn Blackley have joined the cast of Ackley Bridge. Ted Robbins, the Phoenix Knights star and the former EastEnders actress, have signed up to the Channel 4 drama to play Mandy Carter's Jo Joyner parents Ray and Diane Carter, with Ted's alter ego suffering from dementia. Channel 4 said, Mandy's past comes to light when her abusive father Ray turns up at school suffering from dementia. She returns to the estate she grew up on, as her mum Diane can't cope with her dad, and Mandy reluctantly agrees to take him in. The 62-year-old actor and 69-year-old Lynn will make their Ackley Bridge debuts on July 24. Ted, who played Brendan Finch in Coronation Street for 3 months in 2016, collapsed on stage from a heart attack while performing in Peter Kay's Phoenix Knights live show at Manchester Arena in January 2015, only for a quick-thinking medic in the audience to rush to his aid. His wife, Judy Robbins, wrote on Facebook at the time, "We are so incredibly grateful for everyone's support and we would love more than anything to find out who the doctor was out of the audience who gave such fantastic treatment." Lynn is no stranger to appearing alongside Joe, having starred in EastEnders from 2014 before bowing out of the BBC One soap in October 2016, only to reprise her role as Pam Coker in May 2017, June 2017 and in February this year. Jo starred as Tanya Cross on the show for 7 years from 2006 to 2013 and has also returned for numerous cameos, including in February 2015, and over Christmas 2017 and New Year 2018. What's more, Lynn and Jo are not the only former EastEnders star in Ackley Bridge. Amy Lee Hickman, who plays Nasreen Parisher in the drama, and Paul Nichols' Steve Bell played Lindsay Bragg and Joe Wicks in the soap respectively.